Hey guys, I'm Dinko from YouTube. You're watching Call of Duty Mobile content, and in this video, I'm going to show you the Knights Divided. And this is the first time I'm playing. This is the first time you're seeing my reaction on it. And I selected red because I like red better than blue. First preference is black, and after that's red. And compared with the blue, I don't know that sapphire. I don't remember. This looks good. I do have some ruby skins. They look so good on gameplay. Like I have an axe that's so good. And so I did this. Look at this. You can exactly see how the color is changing. Like goldish, yellow, pink, red. I'm sorry, boy. This character isn't that great compared with blue. But the gun is good. The weapon is nice. And what do I do? Kill enemies with assault rifles equipped with fire attachments. You need fire attachments. Let's go. And what's the best? What's the best thing, man? Okay, let's try this one. And oh, fire attachment. I don't have fire attachments. Yeah, I do have fire attachment with this gun. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this is my loadout as of now. And let's see what I'll face. Go. Let's see how many kills I'll get for a match. How many points will I gain for a match? And my contribution is zero as of now because I'm not playing that match. By the way, if you are new here or if you don't know me, I'm Dinkar. Subscribe to the channel. And I will also be doing live stream after 9:30, I think. You can join that if you want. Go!
Hard point identified. We tied for the lead. Hard point is ours.
Oh boy! This gun doesn't have any sort of recoil. And they're bots. I mean, that's what I want.
Hardpoint contested.
What? Did spawns change, brother? Yeah, I need radius bullets for accuracy. I need it.
Shock RC is coming. Hard point identified. Ready to deploy. Hard point locked down. Hard point contested.
Let's go! Bots?
Reloading. Cover me.
I need a gun.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Friendly shock RC is coming. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Friendly care package in.
No, this is not AR. You mean an AR? This is shit.
Changing mag. Cover me.
This is an AR. Who is the best bot killer? Who is the best bot killer?
Hard point is ours.
I need to try LK24.
This
is so good. Let's see how many points did I gain. I got a nuke, which means I'm 20 plus.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Did you see that trigger? It's going front and forth. Not nice animations. Check this. If you get like the, you know, if you have seen, if you get about 100 kills, it's taking to 92, and then you need to get 3500 to equip this gun. I'll play it. I'll play with AR. I'll finish, and I'll make a video about this gun. And also, guys, like suppose take an example for me. I didn't even upgrade this gun. I'm at zero. I think there will not be zero level. I am level one, but it do have some pre-attached, I mean attachments. For example, let's take for this foregrip is in like level 33, and I'm in level one. But if I equip this gun, then I now need to go till that level. Every gun has dedicated attachments, and if you buy that gun or if you gain like this, you no need to go till that level for that particular attachment. You understand what I'm saying? That is how it is. I just discovered. If you know, that's okay. If you don't know it, that's a like button and subscribe and take care and signing off. Bye.